Sebenar-benarnya dan sedalam-dalamnya, oi topi naiku ngapi, apa yang dimaksudkan dengan tadau keamatan ataupun pesta menuai ini? Adakah ia merupakan sebuah perayaan di mana kita berkumpul dan kita menyanyikan lagu dendangan Jesti Alexios sementara kita makan itu hinava, sama itu linutau, sama itu tapai? Tidak. Ataupun kita di rumah saja, kita makan itu ice cream sementara meningo itu klebogel. Mungkin juga ada kebetulan dia, haha, tetapi itu sebenarnya semua tidak benar. Jadi izinkan saya, oi topi naiku ngawi, memberikan sedikit pencerahan mengenai apakah sebenarnya yang dimaksudkan dengan tadau keamatan ataupun pesta menuai. Firstly, kakabo, don't let me speak blitis, huh? When you go to someone's house to be part of the celebration of keamatan, what must you do? Well, of course, the first thing that you need to do upon reaching to the front door of this person's house is to look at them in the eyes, smile, and say this.
Hey.
Tadau Keamatan or Pesta Menuai, ladies and gentlemen, is actually an annual celebration that takes place in Sabah. And the word Keamatan actually derived from the Kadazan Dusun term for harvest, which basically means the paddy harvesting period. Dan perayaan ini merupakan amalan tradisi kaum Kadazan Dusun yang telah dimulakan sejak zaman berzaman. Antara aktiviti yang menarik yang diadakan semasa pesta menuai ialah tarian simbolik Kadazan Dusun yang dipanggil Tarian Sumazau. They say that the best way to describe this dance pattern is imagining yourself flying like an eagle. Tapi bukanlah sampai begini, Bogia. Dan selain daripada persembahan tarian Sumazau, one of the most easily recognizable features of this celebration is the Unduk Ngadau, or the Harvest Festival Queen Pageant. And also the uprising Mr. Keamatan, or the Buvazoi Tavantang, where one showcases the uniqueness and beauty of its costumes from various districts in Sabah. And last but not least is the Pertandingan Sugandoi, where one flexes his or her vocals to Kadazan songs.
Aku insan dagu maab posiliud pitong kiadan kito.
You know what? Now that I'm singing to this Kadazan song, I forgot to tell you. Do you know that during this Keamatan festival, you can actually request a song to be played on the radio station? Yes, and I'm not even joking. No, I am being absolutely serious with you. If you don't,
Hello?
Hi Adam, this is Ili from Era FM.
No, wait, let me just get this straight. Are you the Ili from Era FM?
Yalah ba, Ili lah ba, siapa lagi?
We were just talking about radio stations and the next minute the phone rang and it's you. Just what are the odds?
I guess it was meant to be lah ba, Adam. Anyway, this is just going to be real quick. I just wanted to call you and tell you that if you want to listen to all the Keamatan songs, please, you can always listen to Era FM Sabah, because this whole month we'll be playing a lot of Keamatan songs. So listen, tune in. And also next week on the 31st of May, we have 10.3 where we give out 10 pieces of cash vouchers worth 100 ringgit if you answer 3 questions about Keamatan. So simple lah.
You know what? That sounds absolutely perfect. I'll definitely let my friends know about this.
Kau juga lah, Pak Adam.
Thanks for calling.
It's my pleasure. Happy Keamatan, Adam.
Same goes to you. Bye. And we just spoke about this. I mean, you know what? That was meant to happen. Crazy. After that phone call right there, I think I just might as well just keep this short and simple. So in short, if you want to listen to your favorite Kadazan song, don't forget to give Ili a call. Alright, the number is right over here and it's also in the description down below. And once again, on behalf of Era FM and myself, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you, especially to those who are celebrating Keamatan, Maganduzo, Kusimatan Diti, Do Mamason, Kotobian, Tadau Tegazo, Do Keamatan, Kuma, Toinsanan. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Till then!
Man.